food for the belly, food for the soul. And it was written for the Bardic Challenge at the Known World Cooks and Bards. Number 7. Food for the belly, food for the soul. These are the things which feed us all. Cooks and bards, they go together well by delighting the senses of sound, taste, and smell. Food for the belly, food for the soul. These are the things which feed us all. Breakfast or dinner, supper time or tea. Snack time is a nap time to recite poetry. Food for the belly, food for the soul. These are the things which feed us all. Breads, fruits, and cheeses, savory or sweet. The cooks make the things the bards like to eat. Food for the belly, food for the soul. These are the things which feed us all. Beer, mead, or cider, cordial or ale. A toast to our host to keep them pale. Food for the belly, food for the soul. These are the things which feed us all. A man cannot live on meat and meat alone. He needs stories and songs to carry him home. Food for the belly, food for the soul. These are the things which feed us all.